Hey there, everybody, and welcome to another exciting episode. Welcome to another exciting episode of Kingdom Hearts Rehearsals Fan Mail. Sorry, you didn't have to interrupt me. Shut up! Anyways, welcome to another episode of Kingdom Hearts Rehearsals Fan Mail, where me and that other guy answer your questions. Because, hey, woho, yeah, is too lazy to come up with a new episode. That, or he's too stupid to come up with any more ideas.
Sora?
Damn it, he heard me. Okay, anyways, let's get on with the first question. So, do you want to answer this question, or should I? That was a stupid question, wasn't it? Yes, give me that! Okay, this first question goes to me! Yay! And it's from Fighting Joker. Sora, if you had to kill Riku for a donut, would you? And Riku, would you? I wouldn't kill Sora for it. Hell yeah, I would! Next question! Sora, you'd kill me for it. Next question! Okay, I'll answer this next question. And it's from House of the Rising Sun. Ooh, sounds scary. Yeah, it would. To you. What'd you just say, Riku? Nothing. Okay, it says, how many chickens equals a duck? Wait, what? What?
You guys are so dumb. It's 28. Man, you guys are stupid. God, I don't even know why I bother putting up with you two.
Okay. Yeah. Next question! Okay, this next question is to a guy who we haven't even had on an episode of Kingdom Hearts Rehearsals. Axel! Give him a hand, everybody! Yeah! Woo! Alright, you rock! Yeah! Woo! I want to have his babies! Okay. Anyways, here you go, Axel. Alright. Let's see. This one is from Ambtpo. A-M-B-T-P-O. Got it memorized. Yes, Axel. We do have it memorized. Now, answer the damn question! Okay, sorry. Jeez. Okay. It says, what is your true relationship with Roxas? For the last time, people. We are just friends. But what about that one video of you two? What? What video?
You're my honey bun sugar plum, pumpium bumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, bickums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so, and I want you to know that I'll always be right here. And I love to sing three songs to you because you are so dear.
What? I don't remember doing that. Must have been high. But we are just friends. Although that was that one time he got drunk at that party. Oh gosh, you should have seen him. He had his- Okay! We don't need to hear any of your stories. Aw, fine. Now, finally, on to the next question. This one is for Heywohoheyah.
What?
Yeah. Here you go.
Okay. This one is from Kyle5589. Why haven't you fired Sora yet? Like, really, fire him. That is a very good question. Well, you know, it wouldn't be a show without him. Stubborn as he is.
What?
Calm down, I'm kidding.
Yeah, you better be.
What?
Nothing. On to the next question. Okay, this one is to the both of us, from Scarface Pup. Sora, that's Scarface PHP. Shut up! I know what it is. It's Puff. Just answer the question. Alright, where are your parents? Do they love you? I mean, they never call and they never write you guys. Are there childhood problems in your lives? My god. Well, I have a confession to make. What? My dad left me when I was little. Maybe that's why you're so screwed up. What? I mean, I didn't say anything. Riku? Never mind. What? No, just... never mind. I don't think I can do these anymore. I mean, this is ridiculous. These videos are so retarded. I mean, one minute, I'm in Twilight Town. Next second, I'm right here with you, Riku. Like, a billion miles away from Twilight Town. How is that possible? That's a good question. Yeah, I mean, here I am, right here, and... what the hell? I'm in Twilight Town again. What the hell?
I mean, really, this is ridiculous. I mean, if Heywohoheyah would just pay me more, and maybe I could just... maybe I would
well,
be
looks like I'll be ending this episode of Kingdom Hearts Rehearsals Fan Mail. See you later, fans. And maybe we'll get Sora fixed soon enough for me to make another episode of Kingdom Hearts Rehearsals. Maybe.